One of the questions I'm asked is how much information can we actually put on a DVD, keeping the best quality? And there's many hours actually you can put on a DVD. You can put HQ, which is an hour, SP, which is our storm normal 2 hour time, and SPP, LP, EP, and even SIP, which is actually 6 hours. Our recommendation is 2 hours tops to keep a crisp and a clear picture quality on your DVD.